4th of this month, we have town board meeting. Someone can come to the town, make the presentation, all right? I will let them know that you're going to do that. And it will be perfectly legal for you to do it at that time, because you're before the entire board, you're there with the planning, you're there with all the town attorney's lawyers. So anything that we need to do can get done legally, okay? So for this meeting, it's for visioning, and it has been paid for a combination of $102,000 by the town and the county. And that was voted on in our town board meeting. So we must follow what is legal.
What time is the meeting on February 23rd?
24th. It has to be 10:30.
10:30?
Yes. We just had a meeting at 7. The last meeting we just had was at 7. Yes.
Good evening, and good evening, everyone. I'm sorry that I really just have to address Councilwoman Goosby here this evening. First, I just want to mention to you that the surveys that were sent, just a fraction of people that I know received those postcards. So I think perhaps the PR person who is in charge of getting the word out to Uniondale regarding the vision in the land, et cetera, et cetera. I think that was a job very poorly done.
All right. Well, that may be, but what happened was a card came out to every household.
Lisa,
a card came out to every household in Uniondale. And it gave you the website that you were to go on in order to fill them out. It also let you know that you could also come here to the library if you did not have a computer and get it, and there were also copies here at the library for you. But every household received, it came in the mail.
You're assuming that every household received it.
Okay, well, I'm sorry, then if that's what we need to get on, thank you, we'll take that in consideration for the next time.
I'm sorry, I just have to say one more thing, because I believe I'm responsible for a good portion of our parents who are here this evening.
We appreciate that too.
Yes, that's good. And one of the things that we're very concerned about is this problem and this situation regarding that apparent and
excuse me, madam. Miss, I'm sorry, but I have to stop you. That is not the reason we're here tonight. I just explained to you how this can be handled. We must do this legally.
And at 10 o'clock in the morning is not an appropriate time for our parents to go to a torrent town. I just have to say this. It's not appropriate at 10 o'clock in the morning.
I'm sorry, but that meeting is scheduled for that time. But anyone who has anything to say, or who is against something, all you need to do, the ones of you who can come, just send it in, and it counts. All right, so if there are 10 people who cannot come and you wish to send in your comments, please feel free to do that with someone who is coming. But I cannot change it, because that is the meeting. We voted on those, and those are the ones. I'm sorry this has happened to you. I don't want it to happen, but I cannot take that issue up tonight. I'm very sorry, but
you can pass the words on, because you're
I don't want to pass the words on. I want it to be done legally. So if there's something that can be done, we can do it legally. All right? Now, because of the poor return, and your name may be in here, the town of Hempstead Planning Department, as well as consultants, Hofstra and VEP, have reached out and supplied additional surveys to Ms. Nancy Skeets of the Chamber of Commerce, Ms. Maureen Reed of the Uniondale PTA, Bishop Harris of Grace Cathedral, as well as a meeting with GUAAC, Dr. Lloyd, Superintendent of Schools, Trina Reed, Director of Uniondale Library, David Graves of the John J. Burns Community Center community, and various other community groups. We have to thank all of you for the extra special job that you did to help everybody to come out here. So thank you for that. Let's give them a hand. And we did get more surveys tonight. Now, this is a very important second meeting. The first meeting was a meeting we held in the Uniondale auditorium. I wish we were there tonight, because we really need the space. So I'm going to do it this time is turn you over to the consultants, because there's a lot of work that we want to try to get done tonight, and we'll go from there. But again, just know that we're concerned, your concerns are our concerns, so please send someone if you can't come. Bring to the town hall meeting on the 24th. We'll make sure that your presentations are accepted, okay? That's the best I can do legally. All right.